All right, crap. Now don't forget, tonight is the school dance. So if you don't have a date, then you better get one, or else you're gonna look like a loser and stay at home and cry all night. Okay, with that being said, I flew in my $2 from China, Ping and Pong. Get in here, Ping and Pong. All right, so for those of you who don't have a date, you can take my $2 to the dance. All you gotta do is raise your hand.
$2? I only see one.
What are you talking about? They're both right here. This is Ping, turn around, and this is Pong. See, they're conjoined at the face. They're a freak of nature.
Oh my God.
Jesus Christ.
Dude, she's hideous.
I know, looking at them make me wanna throw up. I almost left them in a park in China, but I go follow. So anyway, does anybody wanna take my daughters to the dance? If you do, let me go ahead and tell you the benefits. One of the benefits is that if you do anything with him, it automatically counts as a threesome. And who doesn't want to say they had a threesome in fourth grade?
Okay, all right.
I do.
Any takers? No? Well, how about I give you one free A+ towards your grade?
I mean, my grades are okay.
I'm feeling, but not that bad.
No takers? All right, well, how about I give you two free A+ towards your grade because there's two freaks?
Still not worth it.
Nah, dude, nah.
No, not worth it at all.
I mean, it's two A pluses.